Hello students, how are you? Today talk about wings support material class 5 part 1 class 4 part 1 English part 1 English. So we complete activity 4. Read the activity let's read the following passage and fill in the chart below. Chart here. Read the passage and fill the chart. Activity 4. Read the following passages and fill in the chart below. Below means below. Here is a chart. Long ago in China. China a country name. Long ago in China, there lived a poor boy. There lived a poor boy named Aladdin. The name of the boy is Aladdin. One day a merchant. Merchant who deals with business from Arabia. The country name is Arabia. China, a country name, Arabia, a country name. Come to his house. The merchant, a name of a person, was actually a magician. Magician means who saw as magic, who had a magic. Magician, a person who had a magic lamp. Magic lamp means lamp. So, come from a magic. From a lamb. Long ago in China, there lived a poor boy named Aladdin. One day, a merchant from Arabia came to his house. The merchant was actually a magician who had a magic lamp. Now, next, fill in the chart. Activity 4. From the above passage, identify the words which indicate the names of persons, places, or things. Now complete. Persons, places, or things. Now complete the following tables appropriately. Persons, places, things. Persons here, long ago in China, there lived a poor boy named Aladdin. Aladdin is person. So we write Aladdin. A L A double D I N Aladdin. Next. One day a merchant. China. Long ago in China. China a place. A country name. China, C-H-I, China, N-A, China. Next, merchant, a person, M-E-R-C-H-A-N-T, merchant. Next, Arabia, a place, a country name, A-R-A, B-I-A, Arabia. Next, a hair merchant, already we write a hair. Actually, a magician. Magician, a person. M-A-G-I-C-I-A-N, magician. Who had a magic lamp? Lamp, I think. L-A-M-P, lamp. So the complete this chart has been completed. Let's read the following passage. Rohan is a little boy. Who is Rohan? Rohan is a little boy. He lives in Kalimpong. Kalimpong, a place. He comes to Kolkata. Kolkata, a place which his parents last year. He visited the Victoria Memorial. ভিক্টোরিয়া মেমোরিয়াল হল এ মেমোরেবল থিংস ইন কলকাতা হোয়ার কলকাতা এ সিটি নেম হি অলসো সো দ্য হুগলি রিভার হুগলি ইজ এ রিভার হি মেট হিজ ফ্রেন্ড প্রীতম প্রীতম ফ্রেন্ডস নেম প্রীতম প্রীতম এ পার্সন ইন কলকাতা কলকাতা এ সিটি নেম অ্যাক্টিভিটি ফাইভ নাও উই কমপ্লিট অ্যাক্টিভিটি ফাইভ Underline the words which are the names of a persons, places or things. Already we completed. So we complete these sentences. These sentences. Rohan is a boy. Underline the words which are the names of a of persons, places or things. Rohan is a boy. Rohan, who is Rohan? Rohan is a boy. Rohan is person Rohan is person he lives in Kalimpong Kalimpong name of a place he came to see Victoria Memorial Hall name of a memorable thing Kolkata city name he saw the Hugli river here Hugli is a river so We complete. So we completed this. Now next, let's read the words that refer to the names of a particular person. Particular person's name, special name, places or things are called proper noun. Proper noun means special name, any name. Proper nouns will be first letter capital, starts with a capital, special name any place, person, special person's name, any person's name, Ram, Rahim, Hakim, any name of a person, and a place's name, and special things, special name, Proper noun always begins with capital letters. Example, Kolkata, Rabindranath Tagore, the Hugli River, the Himalaya. Nouns. Proper nouns. Activity 6. Circle the word in which series which is not a proper noun. Not a proper noun. Only circle not a proper noun. Not a proper noun. Not a proper noun. Rita, first letter capital. Rita, name of a person. Rakesh, name of a person. So the first letter will be capital proper noun and not Silu. Silu name of a person so circle. Circle is circle. Not a special name of a person. So not a proper noun. Agra city, Kolkata, Darjeeling city. Sanjeev, Rumpa, Rupam. Sujoy, children, not a special name. Saina, player. Maradona, Jhulan, player. Always we remember these things. Proper noun always starts with capital letter. Place animals, place special names. Hart, Taj Mahal, Red Fort, Victoria Memorial. Hart. Small letters, first letter. But the every word, first letter, capital. F number, Momita, Niloy, Mamtaj, Adrian, Mother. So the mother is not a proper noun. Circle the mother. First letter capital. Every word first letter capital. Not a proper noun. Mother. These are proper nouns, but mother not a proper noun. So activity 6 complete. Let's learn the words which you have circled. Do not point to any particular persons. So here these things. It's opposite the words of which you have circled do not point to any particular person, place or things, but is common to all persons. First to common, but common to all persons. All persons common or things of the same class or kind. These words are known as common noun. Examples: tree, teacher, man, river, girls, love, joint. But follow here. Every letter, first letter, small letter. We remember it. First letter will be capital, proper noun. Our first letters not be capital. This word, these words are common nouns.